It always comes down to the hunter's helper to clean up after these sorts of messes. Tonight, Gehrman joins the hunt.